motherfucking, some of y'all niggas in here doing that shit to these bitches, you sick freaky motherfuckers. Yeah, he sure did. Fucked me up too. Cause I ain't bullshit, not when I argue with a motherfucker, my pussy get high. That's some sick shit. Fucked up. I'm all fucked up. That's why I use that motherfucker Medicaid card and I talk to my therapist. Cause I'ma get me right. Ain't nothing wrong with therapy. The white people do it all the motherfucking time. We know the motherfuckers think there's something wrong with it. Mental illness is serious in our motherfucking community, man.
Yeah.
We've been through motherfucking trauma. From childhood, from relationships, to all type of shit that happened to us, man. We ain't, and guess what? We had not took accountability to it or faced it. We need to talk about that shit. Get that shit out your motherfucking system. I had to come to grips with my motherfucking self, man. I had got so motherfucking big in this bitch, it looked like I was smiling. My cheeks were sitting out there, and I wasn't even smiling. Fat cheek motherfucker. Digestive system was all fucked up. I had bought this dress. I couldn't even fit the motherfucker. But guess what? I'm in it now. And hey, you want to know how I got in? Do y'all ladies want to know the secret? Arvita Burn.
Arvita Burn.
Get you some motherfucking Arvita Burn, bitch, to take down the motherfucking blow and give you energy. I stay up and do hair like I'm selling dope. Do you hear me? 2-3 days straight without motherfucking rest. Maybe 2-3 hours of rest. That motherfucker RV the Burn shit is the truth. Don't sleep on it. It's a motherfucking tea. It saved my life. Y'all want to smoke your weed? Smoke your weed and drink you some tea. It help with the blow. It help with your menstrual cramps. I'm just telling you, get it right in the kitchen. You can order that shit today. You understand me? That shit is the truth. You take out the bloat. If your breath smell like shit, start using that. It won't smell like shit no more. That shit the truth. Nigga, that shit take asthma. Wait, you got asthma? COPD? That shit, it works. It really motherfucking works. That shit is like liquid gold. Y'all better get hip. That shit is the shit. You know what? These flows is the shit. Who did? These motherfuckers look like they been to the Chinese and got some shellac on. Shiny little bitch. That bitch got shit. God damn it. I feel good up here, man. I, guess what? I applied for that PPP loan shit. Hell no, I'm glad I didn't. Shit, bitch, y'all gonna fuck me up listening to a dumb bitch. That's why you don't listen to them dumb bitches. Bitch, had you out here fucked up. They said they take your motherfucking food stamp, your Medicaid, your Section 8, your car, your clothes. What? Bitch, they taking everything from your motherfucking ass. Where my baby girl at? Free to free. It's free to turn, baby. And neither got to use the bathroom.
Play music. Play some music. Play some music.
Thank you.
Alright, now show some motherfucking love for Anita Boo, goddammit. Crazy, goddammit. A whole hour. Damn. Gotta show love for lady doing all the motherfucking hood right here, out here, goddammit. All the motherfucking soul hair dudes she just did out here. Gotta show love for that. And we gotta show love for the Italian stallion out here, goddammit. We got that Rocky Balboa ass, goddammit. Just wanna beat it all up, goddammit. But that's the motherfucking show, goddammit. And y'all like it, y'all coming back, I need y'all repeat after me. I'm in my zone, bitch! Alright, now that's the motherfucking show, y'all.